If you are using Google Chrome for browsing, especially in the night, and you read the posts, stories, any things on your Google Chrome, then you need to the dark mode on your Google Chrome. Because the dark mode make your browsing easy and also it's safe for your eyes. So now if you want to dark mode feature on your Google Chrome, then stay tuned and watch this video till the end. So before starting the video, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, then please hit this red subscribe button and subscribe to my channel and support me. So the process is very simple. First of all, launch the Google Chrome. First of all, you have to enable simplified pages. Then you can use the night mode feature. So how you can do this? Hit on the three dot icon, select setting, hit on the accessibility settings and turn on the simplified pages view option. In the simplified view, Chrome basically offers article in the reading mode. It removes all the fancy tabs and colors, giving you a clear view of website like this. After this, open the Google Chrome Flex option. Now search reader mode triggering option and enable it. You can choose between these 5 options, but currently here I am select the always option. After selecting, relaunch the Google Chrome. Now open any web page. Now whenever you open a page which can be changed to the reading mode, it will show a pop-up at the bottom saying the show simplified view like this. Tap it to convert light page into dark mode. Now tap on the three dot icon, select appearance. Now here is your dark mode. That's it. So in this way you can get the dark mode feature on your Google Chrome. Now you can read any post on dark mode. You can also select the sepia color option and increase or decrease the font size. So friend, in this way you can enable the dark mode feature on your Google Chrome. So that's for the video guys, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you the next one.